that's right.
Flowing time. How do we feel for practice, Eric?
It's drill. Yay!
What practice is this?
Practice five? Number five.
One third done.
Personally, I'm going to struggle because I had a stress dream that Hannah yelled at me so much that I went to a psychiatric ward.
But we're doing good.
Good morning. Question of the day, why use paddles if you can't put your thumbs in the paddle? Okay, thank you.
I also think the practice was the best one yet. I did not enjoy the breaststroke very much, although breaststroke, breaststroke, but not today.
Hello everyone. We had an opportunity to slay a little bit of kicking speed in the middle, which is nice. Yeah.
Susanna provides way too much detail to handle on her bowel movement.
Anyone have anything else to say?
How was practice today?
Practice was not fun. Oh. I did not appreciate practice today. My feet hurt a lot. I'll boo you guys.
I'll take this.
I liked practice.
It was really, really good until the breaststroke.
Yeah.
Until the breaststroke. Okay, here guys, how was practice? How was practice?
It was good.
I don't know what it smelled.
How was practice? Practice was really fun. It was high.
How's practice? Bad?
Why?
A lot of pull, but he was supposed to pull, he was supposed to kick. Boys, how's practice?
That was too much kick.
Girls, how's practice? A lot of kick. There you go.
It was good.
Sweet. Pass it back.
How's practice? Practice is pretty good. Cranked a breaststroke. Best breaststroke.
How's practice, man?
Okay, bye guys. Make sure you don't end Hannah's channel.
I think I just have to give some love for the breaststroke part because everyone else hated that. So breaststroke, best stroke.
Butterfly.
Like and subscribe. Don't forget to turn on your
notifications.
Tonight, butterfly will be the best.
so ready. The fly set's gonna be amazing.
How we feeling?
Feeling good. Feeling ready.
Matt?
Great. Awesome. Absolutely great.
Sophie?
There's a lot of hype around this breaststroke set.
So no, we'll there's a lot of stress about the breaststroke
set. We'll see how it
goes.
Question of the day. If there's a dog...
You already asked a question today.
Question of the day number two. If there's a dog on the roof, it's been a long time. Do you think he's stuck on the roof?
Ask me from experience. Oh. How we feeling?
Breaststroke, scared for it, but excited.
Woo!
Yeah.
So for this fly set, personally, I'm very excited.
Gracias.
I think it's going to be really good because it's looking like 25 something. And that's the shortest distance I'll have swum this training camp. So I'm very excited. And just remember that you can do anything you set your mind to because you can do anything in your mind. Okay, see you after. How you feeling for practice number six?
Amazing. So excited. New Year's Eve.
Yeah. That's Melanie.
This is how you do it.
Oh, she's good. She won't burn there.
That can't burn.
You know what's funny? I think we're recording upside down.
You're busy.
Oh, jeez.
Yes, please. Hi.
I wish I had just
such
hi,
vlog.
Hello. If you like pina coladas, get caught in the rain. If you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight, in the dunes on the cape, I'm the love that you've looked for. Write to me and escape.
My lady, I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady falling into the same old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad.
Hey guys, here we are, post-practice update. Had a good set today. Now just kind of on the trampoline, having a good time. That's Cindy over there. But yeah, a lot of hundreds. How'd you feel about the practice today, Cindy?
I felt really great.
No, you gotta do it on the trampoline.
Oh. Yeah, so during the practice, I actually felt pretty good. The fly set was kind of hard, but I powered through the last half, and I got a kick of adrenaline or something on the 100s, but yeah.
Hello, this is after practice, six, and gym. Okay, Sydney has something really important for the vlog.
So I just want to say that Cam and Red Bay.
Can they hear me?
Can they hear me?
Okay.
I want to say that Hannah's bread bag is the best thing since sliced bread itself. And it's just been a great, like, it's been really great. And I feel like you guys should all like and subscribe to Hannah's channel because she has just been amazing for the bread bag.
Question of the evening. If you're a genius, do you really have to do anything during genius time?
Breaststroke set review.
I thought people had me scared for nothing. I thought it was fine. I thought it was good.
Okay. Butterfly set review. People did not have me scared, and people should have had me scared. Okay.
Yes, it was hard.
That was bad.
Every once in a while, I get a premonition that I could be a flyer, and then I do a fly set, I get reminded that I will never be a flyer.
The thing is that I didn't read it all the way through. I just saw 425s and said, I'm going to do that.
It's looking like 25, I think.
That's the shortest distance I'll have swum, so I'm very excited.
And then I didn't realize that the 100s
were also fly.
That's where we got.
Flag.
Yes. On the
backstroke
today.
7200s, kind of a slide.
It was a slide, honestly. I don't have that much thoughts about the backstroke set. I will say, 10100s, the long coursing was long coursing a lot less.
Yeah.
And
I was kind of on crap.
I was feeling good. The first 45 meters of each one felt amazing, and then after that was kind of a fight for my life, but in a good way. Like, in like, I have to think about my finish way. So it was good. I loved the 10-100.
Question of the day. If you're doing backstroke and someone in front of you is going slower than you, and you're on their toes the whole time, why do they go in front of you for the whole set?
Toss the broken first. Then I can go back to you.
Hello. I did my first breaststroke set today.
What?
What, I'm doing this?
I guess so. Sydney's after.
Oh, okay. I did.
No, you go first.
Oh, I'm going first. Is this recording? It's recording. Okay, I did the backstroke set today. It was awesome. A lot of fun. 10 hundreds were a slay as well. Yeah, great time.
I just have something also to say about the 10 100s. I was going 15 seconds faster than I was yesterday on the 3100.
Yeah!
Which is not that hard because I was going 140s. Potentially.
Wait, but I was going 1 second faster than Sydney, so take that.
Okay, but I kept up with Eric for the first 35 meters of a 100 from a dime.
Okay, anyway, that was a good vlog, everybody.
Oh, wait,
wait,
an hour.
Oh,
wait,
an hour.
I think we should hear from
Pickle
Practice.
Oh, yeah,
Pickle Practice.
Sebastian.
I'm going to be suing UNB for emotional damage. I have been irreparably physically harmed.
The Red Swimming Team does not accept legal responsibility for any physical or emotional harm sustained by individuals participating in its activities. Participants are aware of the inherent risks involved in our swimming practices and make the choice to participate voluntarily. It is important to note that we cannot be held liable for any damages resulting from participation in the program. By choosing to participate in a practice that we didn't even swim, individuals acknowledge and accept the inherent risks involved.
And fiddles.
Speak.
Hello. The practice was amazing. 10 times hundred was good.
That's it.
Last practice of 2022. We'll see you in 2023.
See you in 2023.
I will find them more than more. El baile de perrito, todos quieren.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
With that, the 2022 season comes to an end. Good night.